Hi, I'm Angela DaPrato, your Caltrans Information Officer. I'm here in Merced County where crews are putting down new track. You're probably wondering, is this a Caltrans project? And the answer is yes. Most people don't realize Caltrans provides financial support and oversight to three intercity passenger rail corridors in California. In February, crews began working on a double track project, which was necessary to add two additional round-trip passenger trains to the San Joaquin Corridor. Well, I'm here with Royce, who's the Caltrans Chief of Rail and Signal, and he's going to explain to us how Caltrans is involved in this project.
This project is a $40 million project, and it's one of several projects that will allow us to increase our service from 6 daily trains to 8 daily trains.
For over 30 years, Caltrans has worked in partnership with BNSF Railway to develop capital projects that provide ride quality, safety, operational improvements, expansion of the number of passenger trains, and expanding multimodal transportation options. Crews are using new innovative techniques to get the job done. BNSF Railway Construction Roadmaster Jesse Smith explains how this new piece of equipment is saving time and money.
This is called the Track Laying Machine, or TLM. It is a system gang that runs across our entire system. Main purpose is to lay new track. It lays approximately 10 ties per minute, about 3/4 mile a day.
A lot of times this work is done by hand. How is this machinery really helping the progress of this?
Laying by hand about 1,000 feet a day, and this is doing about 3,200 feet a day.
As you can see, BNSF and Caltrans bring you a new main line to enhance our transportation system, just not on the road, but on the tracks. For Caltrans Newsflash, I'm Angela DaPrato.